a month ago, ETH News reported that the Appeals Court of Chile had agreed to hear a case brought by cryptocurrency exchanges CryptoMKT, Buda, and OrionX, which had their accounts closed by three Chilean banks, Banco Itaú Chile, Scotiabank Chile, and Banco Estado. Now reports have surfaced that Chile's Tribunal of the Defense of Free Competition has ordered all three banks to reopen all three cryptocurrency exchanges while the case is still pending. CryptoMKT co-founder Martin Joffrey confirmed that Banco Estado reopened an account held by his exchange on May 24th, and Buda's accounts are expected to reopen sometime this week, but OrionX's account is still left unclear. For more on the story, make sure to visit ethnews.com.